I think the biggest advantage of Hong Kong is still that it's a very well organized city. Infrastructure and easy access. So in the mainland, it's still different and it's more difficult for Westerners to move around if you don't speak the language. But Hong Kong is basically easy access and just easy to go around. That's a big advantage. But for German companies, it's mostly to do business with mainland China. But as I said, Hong Kong can be the financial platform to secure it. And also the legal place. I think for German companies, it offers a lot of practicalities. Here you can get legal support, accounting, tax issues can be easily solved here. That's why German companies like to set up their holdings here or to control their China business via Hong Kong. I would say the new role of Hong Kong is more for Chinese companies to have easy access to foreign currencies. And all my bills are paid via Hong Kong for mainland companies. So the most important thing is that Hong Kong is the financial center which offers access to foreign currencies for mainland companies.